Okay, and this is the first letter carved out, and gonna stamp it soon. That's A to F, and I'm keeping them in lemon water so they don't spoil. Okay, stamping. Okay, here's my alphabet cut out of potatoes. Of course, the letters are reversed because I'm going to be using them as stamps. Those ones are already black because I tested the ink. So, yeah. I smell like potato.